We each have a different story, and we each have a different meaning of success and where we want to go in our lives. By sharing our stories with each other, we can help grow and understand each other. This is our story. Destined to something greater than what others can see.
Growing up, I was always the artistic and really hyper crazy one.
And I thought, you know, maybe I should look into journalism.
Probably one of my darkest years.
It was hard.
My junior year was pretty rough on me.
I kind of always felt like the broken, quite honestly. I always felt like really broken and kind of like I was the outsider.
I was super involved in high school, and so it was hard, like, them not being there for parents' night.
Because for me, I feel like I can't accept help.
Success is never stopping that race with life.
I started thinking of a project that I wanted to do as a career.
Genuinely being happy all the time.
I started a band with, like, my best friends in the world. I still talk to them every single day.
I mean, you should definitely have a plan and goals to strive for, like, you have that set so you know you have a direction to head into, but that might not be your end goal.
The first thing I hear her say is, you know, this guy's the same smart, she's always trying to say.
And I answered something and it was cracked, and I kind of, that was like a click moment for me where I was like, hey, actually I'm smart, I actually like know answers to things, I'm actually pretty good at things I do.
Keep dreaming, dream more, dream more. Dream all the way up until you're done dreaming, until you die. Don't stop. Just keep going all the time.